found in Braunfels, Texas. With me, I have our newest boarding train. His name is Ralph. He is a 7-month-old standard poodle. His dad dropped him off early today. He said he has typical dog or puppy problems anyways. Likes to pull on the leash, likes to bite at the leash when he goes for walks, and isn't a big fan of the cat at home. So he'll go after the cat, and he likes ripping food out of people's hands. So he's kind of a nutcase. So we're going to definitely work on that stuff while we have him here with us. Dad did say he knows a couple commands, but he's really food motivated and isn't very consistent with any of it. So we're definitely going to help with that. All right, we're going to see what Mr. Ralph wants to do for me. All right, buddy, can you sit? Sit. Hey, up here. You know sit? All right, how about down? You know down? Down? No, he's just looking at me crazy. All right, buddy, let's go for a walk. Come on, buddy. So this is Ralph. Check out his awesome transformation here in 15 days and check out all the other cool pups on our social media platforms. Thanks.
Hi, my name's David Smith. This is Ralphie. We dropped him off. He was a spaz. Now look at him. Engaged in amazing work with him. Totally different dog. Can't say enough about this guy.